This is the mastermind of the Paris attacks. Abaoud told the women that dozens of Islamic State militants had accompanied him into Europe by hiding among streams of refugees. There's much more truth, and there's much more unnerving truth than the headline and the initial thesis would suggest. It's worth us taking a closer look at exactly what's happened there.